Hi guys, Nick Keenitz here, and I wanted to just tell you guys a little bit about this awesome comet moth. They are a part of the Luna moth family, and I wanted to tell you guys why moths are fluffy. So moths' biggest predator are usually bats, and bats use sonar. Moths are fluffy because that helps them to hide from the bats' sonar. So that's why moths have cute little fluffy bodies.